Okay, going back. Well, I decided I need to fix this other welding helmet so I can see what I'm doing. Now we've dug out some nuts and bolts. Maybe some brass. This one has a flip, and so you can get in one position and then flip it down to the other hand. That's a little better, maybe. Yeah. Oh, I'm paying attention. Okay, it's about as good as I can do. But I think I've dug out what I need. I had to do it to the other side already. So I guess I'll have it to go by. Just to have to put it back together. Let's see. I'll have to look and find it on the left. I think I'm going to try to at least a wing nut on the other side, but on this side. I'm going to try to reuse the original plastic since I don't think I have it anymore. And I do have working. I don't have a wing nut on the right side. Lived up with the plastic coffee cans. I think I'm doing something like that. Those are all good. Not hard to add everything. broken pieces. Can you see them? Not really. Okay.
That part's done. I can't even decide where it works. Okay, let me take this camera out there.
I'll just start a new one, I think. Well, yeah, start a new one.